The word I would use is enthusiastic. It's the kind of event that gets you recharged again, remind you that you have valuable assets in your company, employees, all of that, the kind of things that you want to remember. So enthusiasm is the word I would describe.
All right, and what's the name of the company
there? Milwaukee Lawn Sprinkler. It's an irrigation and construction company that my wife and I founded back in 1974.
And it's Mike, right?
I'm Mike Todd.